Hi, Mike.
This is Rick Manning from Ithaca, New York, and I am going to play for you. It's not totally clear what you want. I find the website a little confusing about the requirements for this, but so here we go. This is a tune in D called Cruel Willie that I like. So I'm interested in just playing around the neck a little better, particularly in second and fourth position, and moving up and down instead of being locked into positions. I'm interested in groovier chords other than standard chords. Maybe lower chords. Try a little A stuff for you. In A, some of these lower chords I'm liking. Oops. So I play pretty good. I just want to play better and more flexibility around the neck. Maybe a little more. I tend to be string a lot of eighth notes together, and I'm interested in. I can't cross pick. I find it terribly hard. Playing less, playing with more space, playing with more interesting rhythmic ideas are all cool. So any advice you can have on how to spice it up rhythmically would be cool, or new chords, or flexibility up and down the neck is important to me, and I like exercises. Any exercises that do that would be fun. Anyway, it's probably all I got now. I have a great festival in Ithaca called Winter Village, and Daryl comes here a lot, and Joe the mandolin player, Joe Walsh, of course, and a nice camp, and I've had Tony come and the banjo. So anyway, love music. I don't do it professionally, but I do it a lot, and I just want to do it better. So anything you do to help me out would be great. Thanks, Mike. Take care.